All right, y'all, here we are at the Havana Cemetery. Thinking this is the older part. I don't know what those things are. They're either markers or, I don't know. Amos Ale Lipe. Needs to do some cleaning out here. There's the burrows. Wow, James Burrows. Got him a little one. Wonder who stole that. Oh no. Another burrows. Hardly read some of these. This one's going to be impossible. Richard John Reakin. Oh, didn't even live a day. That's sad. Poor little thing. Another Burroughs. It's Billy. Lots of burrows. Thinking that might be a kid right there. Don't know for sure. Hopefully I don't walk on anybody's grave. Trying to get through. October 25th, 1919. I guess that worked. In 1915. Weather hasn't been good to that one. Going on here. Looks like that tree is in the way. Born 1917, died 1918. It's a fancy one. 1933. That's been here a while. Walter E. Moffat. 1869 to 1921. I don't know if they have a military cemetery out here. Uh-oh, this one fell down. Kind of see a problem with that. must have died in a war. Sisters died 2 years apart. What is this one? Thinking that's Vietnamese. If anyone else has any thoughts on that, let me know. Because I don't. What's this? Second Arkansas Cavalry. Nathan Reed. U.S. Army, Vietnam. Robert G. is still alive, or they forgot to bury him here. And there's a Buckman. We know that family. There's the apples and the oats again. Joe Apple. Here's a unique sight. This must be a cowboy. Joe Fryer. Joe R. Fryer. Must have been a cowboy, baby. This is soft ground here. Memory of James Oates. Arkansas, private U.S. Army. The mother buried here somewhere. We're supposed to walk on this side. There's a king. It's got a neat little bench. There's Billy Joe. Some Davises here. Where am I supposed to walk? You got graves going all over the place. Hey, I found Budweiser. Actually, Bugweiser. That's funny. Burroughs, Nelson.
Christmas. Corbin.
Guess I gotta show you this. You're getting fancy over here. Flag dropped to the ground. But they hit that with the lawnmower. Now I gotta walk a mile to get to the guy who built our house. The Oakses. Little tractor. William Lee Bill Burroughs. That's Billy Sue Taylor. Burroughs' daughter. Well, why is cherry so far from apple and oats? That doesn't seem fair, does it? This must be another kid. Tommy Joe Owens, 1958 to December 17. Martin. Got Martin's here. Hey, I found Buford T. Justice. There's another Welch. Look, two justices. Wonder what that's all about. Bland. So close. Adam Lee Cherry. Yeah, walk up. Excuse me, folks. McBride. Fox? Walk up again. Lots of Owens out here. There's more kings. Another walk-up.
walk up.
Rogers. Weiser. None of them are Bud. I don't get it. Oh man, my knee's going out. Don't know what that is. Well, here's another recent burial. Be this guy. Guthrie. Harlow. Couches. Wow, that's kind of cool. You guys see that? What's the other side look like? Wow. 62-05. It just ain't right. Alright. Another fancy one. That Kellogg's. Look at that. Stanley and Sturdy. This is the Whites. A row of patents. Bunch of Earls. That's faux shizzle. A recent one there too. No headstone. All right, for you that don't know, our house is called the Welch House. JD didn't die too long ago. 10 years? He outlasted his wife. Look at this. This looks military. A lot more than the military did for my dad. Looks like new, but 08 and 10 is a long time ago. That's funny, our house will never be our house. It's always going to be J.D. Welch's.
They write like I do.
June 13th burial, 2022. Razorback. Reminds me, I should have had my gun on me. Them things could be everywhere. Look at, you can't even see my truck. Hopefully it's still there. Boss. Barbara Sue, Canada. Blondie Burrows. You think. Latimer. Lots of Owens out here. None of them Buck. Walker, Texas Ranger. Still kicking. There's the Buckmans again. Oh, good. My truck is here. Is that Curtis Lowe? Like they've had some rednecks go through here and hit the thing with their CB antennas. I don't know what could cause that damage there. It's kind of weird. What did that? I bet you an armadillo did that. You guys see that? It says Mama. Little brick. Ooh, these look old. I wonder if they got dates on them. They got nothing on them. I wonder if they're just marking the spot.